Coats 9500 coming at you. It is Tuesday morning. It is 3:16 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I'm just here on the backside of Walmart, side of Walmart, whatever. See that little white thing up there on the building? Now, some of you may know what that is. Some of you may not. That's for the Wi-Fi signal. So if you're ever at a Walmart and you see those on the side of the building, like right there, those are the Wi-Fi signal where it connects to the Wi-Fi. And I'll tell you something. The Wi-Fi here at this Walmart, this particular one, is super, super fast. Even better than Dunkin' Donuts. And usually Dunkin' Donuts is one of the best there is out there. But, yeah, I'm just sitting here for now, watching some Unsolved Mysteries on my phone, and that's another thing. I want to get like a... I've been looking online. I want to buy a... Not a laptop computer, but a tablet. Like a Samsung Galaxy tablet. You know, maybe a 10-inch one. Something like 10-inch. That way I can watch my Unsolved Mysteries and different TV shows that I like at night, you know, and I get the Wi-Fi and it'll be free. But let me know what you guys think about, you know, a tablet. What do you think is the best tablets out there? There's so many out there. I'm thinking the Samsung, one of the Samsung Galaxy tablets. But that's the flash from the phone. But anyways, it's I'm thinking like I said, one of the Galaxies. Let me roll this down. Be better if it's down. It's a nice night out tonight, another nice night. It's probably about 52 degrees, 50 degrees out, something like that. Right there. Not trucker over there in the distance. But, yep. Another one of those signs. As you can see right there, it's covered up. But, yeah, so it's... I want to get a tablet, but I don't know which one to get. So I'm just thinking about Samsung, but I always take you guys' advice. And then I'll look it up myself and see what's what. Because the phone is it's a small phone. I mean, it's only like 5 inches, 5.5 inch. I got one of those smartphones, but I like to get something with a bigger screen. So it would be the tablet, some kind of a tablet. So that's what I'm leaning towards. You know, I got the TV, but TV's nice, but you know, when the shows come on, you can only come on at certain times, and some of these shows that come on don't come on at that time, so, and, you know, you have to be right there to watch them, you know, if you're watching it off free TV, but with, YouTube, you can watch them on YouTube anytime you want, and you can watch the full episodes of Unsolved Mysteries, but I'd like a bigger screen, you know? So, that's my next plan, get one of those. But I gotta see what the best buy is, you know, the best one for the money that's out there. That's about it, I guess, tonight. I just thought I'd check in with you guys again, and maybe I'll come to you every night, and then maybe one night I'll stop and I won't come back for a while, but who knows? Just make this up as I go along, and that's about it. Can of ravioli tonight for supper with some Nature's Own bread. That's what I had. And I went over to the gym earlier, and that was about it. And nothing exciting. But... Anyways, I guess I'll talk to you guys later. It's about all I got to say for tonight, or morning, should I say. And then, yep. All right, talk to you guys later.